Welcome to my book collection.
Hey, this is Steve with the Friday Book Report, and our March Reading the World Book Club book is Voices from Chernobyl by Svetlana Alexievich. See, it says March right there. Alexievich pioneered a new kind of journalism, and she won a Nobel Prize. It's a journalism that is combined from first-person accounts. So this is a first-person, a range of first-person accounts of the Chernobyl disaster. It's amazingly compelling reading, and you actually get the sense of being on the ground in different places when the disaster was unfolding. It was a major basis for the miniseries on HBO. We're going to be reading it. It's a great book, so read along with us.